Hello everyone, MessyPlays here, back at it again. How are you doing today? I am playing a new game. It is called The Getaway. The Getaway, or as most people probably just know it, is Getaway. Bit of a classic in my mind, although it's a very rough game. It's got very rough gameplay mechanics. It's actually quite hard to play, especially if you know you've got a modern, if you're coming at it from a modern gameplay experience. So if you play it, I recommend you do what I do, and that's you cheat. So double health, you have to enter it at this opening cinematic, which is awesome. I love the cinematic, by the way. Double health. There you go. That's how you know it works. Right. Get the subtitles on. Because you may have difficulty understanding what anyone says in this game. Especially me. Right. Come on. Okay. Right, let's go. Finally.
Yeah, what's with the bird, Harry?
She's one of Charlie's specials.
Specials?
Special people with special jobs. She used to be on the game until she found her true calling.
What the fuck are you talking about, Harry?
She does the wet jobs. Charlie says they never see it coming from a bird.
What? She's a topper?
Oh, yeah, mate. She's not the slightest bit squeamish about a bit of claret.
What the fuck do we need someone like that on a job like this? It's meant to be a simple frightener. We pick up the bird, we pick up the kid, and we take him to Charlie.
You going soft eyebrows? Getting scruples, mate? Don't you know things have an habit of getting complicated?
Complicated? What can be complicated about picking up some bird and her kid?
They're on their way down. And what are you looking at? Oh, nothing to say. Good. Fucking Charlie. Said I'd be working with professionals, not a bunch of bloody has-beens.
Shut it, here they come.
Right, let's do the business then.
Watch and learn something. You move when I tell you to move. We'll wait till they've locked the door. The first rule, never leave the transaction an obvious route of escape. Let's go.
Transaction?
Christ, what a bitch.
Your dad told me you might be captain of the squad this year. We'd be proud of you then, eh?
Mrs. Hammond, could we have a word? We've got a few questions we'd like to ask you.
Yeah? Who's asking?
We'd like to discuss this in private if we could.
You're not the police.
Since when did the police...
Since when the police start dressing like common tards?
You bitch! Run out! Get him in the car! Move!
I like how that spooked her. Now why was he just lying in bed in a suit?
Idiots!
The cutscenes in this game.
Bloody amateurs!
Well, they're not good for the time. He was going for a No Lockstock snatch. The director married to Madonna.
Go!
I want to see Danny DeVito.
Get our boy back.
For some reason, I just want to see Danny DeVito. Get our boy back.
Zeus!
Oh my god!
Susie!
You're not really much as a main character. You're this, however old he is, I don't know, 30-odd guy in a suit. He doesn't have much personality. So, one of the biggest hang-ups in this game is driving is not fun.
Hey, this is one way!
But it's okay. You're very much like a... You're a brick on a kind of slippery, greasy, you know, marble floor. That's the guy. It gets you from A to B, but you're just not going to enjoy it. Oh my god! Everything is rock solid. Nothing breaks. This isn't GTA. Now, one of the cool things
about this game
is, as you can probably tell, there's no HUD hood. There's nothing on screen, there's no, you know, lighting systems, school lights, speedometer, and a map. So direction lights, we've got to follow the indicators. Circle is get out the car.
Shit, where are they?
Come on, hurry up. Oh, well, I guess I'll have to go in there.
Out the car!
Oh, I should have gone left. Okay, so you follow the indicator, I'm going to take a left.
Shake me now, eh?
Shake me now. Look at this thing. I'm bold. I mean, it's just fun from a British perspective. A game like this. That's kind of trying to represent the culture. And this never happened. Whoa. Okay. Oh my god, it killed me. Right. I'll pause it. Okay, I'm looking further on. As you can see, I'm going to have a complete crap car. Probably the most realistic thing about this game is just every car is just borderline crap. There's not a lot of like nice cars driving around. Yeah, so you've got like most buildings just on their official brands. That's really cool about the shop. The only kind of game I can think of like that are crazy tax, but I'm sure those companies pay for the game. So you have like Pizza Hut, KFC and stuff like that. That was more of an incentive. This is just like, well, we want to actually make it happen. Like, look at the drive. Okay, triangle is reverse. That's another big thing. Triangle is reverse. Circle is get out the car. Which just confuses everyone and should never have been allowed. Okay, here we go. As well,
it's got to be here somewhere.
If your indicators break, you'll get lost. Oh shit, one sec. Okay, there you go, sorry. Right, now we'll come to the second worst thing about this game. The aiming is just complete trash.
What do you think you're doing?
Deal. You can't shoot. Can't move the camera, so you get shot from everywhere and you can't see them. There's no aiming reticule. Is that the right word? Reticule? So you literally can't see what you're shooting at. And this is how you heal. Which is a nice idea in theory, because there's nothing on screen. You find out how you're injured through blood.
We're coming for you, Hammond.
Appearing on your suit, which is, you know, a few games have done that. It's quirky, and he'll say stuff like, I can't go on, I feel like I'm almost dead. I'll die, stay here, right. So let's aim a bit, heal a bit. Now this is one of the negative factors about this game. This takes far too long. They didn't think it through enough. Get down. Give me the shotty. Whoa. See, I'll die. So I've got to heal. Jesus, man. Right, heal. I need to heal because any more shots and I'll die. Look at how long this takes. They had a good idea, but it was like, you know what? Health packs are stupid. You don't just see first aid kits lying around everywhere, so why not just have a kind of a gradual healing process that you can do anywhere? And it's like, okay, that's nice, but why does it take so long? Like, if you have gun battles that are split into stages, you know, like three different stages, go through this room, why would you want to break that up with 20 seconds of resting? And it's constant. Alright, let's get those barrels.
Get some of that!
That's another thing. Everyone talks like that. Have it! Have it! Come on, my son! To be fair, that's what everyone in London sounds like. Now I'm on double health. And I'm still getting completely shit on here. I think I'm on double health. Is that under special features? Must be. Toggle between targets. Didn't even know you could target people. Like, I'm still not healed. Can't remember if you can pick up body armor. I think you can. Hold on, I'm just going to move my screen out the way the... Right. I don't know how much time I've got left recording. Look at this. You've got to do this constantly. Why would you want to stop and start the gameplay that much? It'd be like, in GTA, you can drive for as long as you want, but you have to stop for... like a nap every 20 minutes of in-game driving, and he has to rest for 20 minutes. It's like, why would you do that?
Have some of that.
Why would you want your gamers to stop gaming? Like, they should have just halved the timing, because it's a good idea, but it just doesn't work in the context that they use it.
Get the bastard.
And it's very hard to avoid being shot in this game. The controls are just bad. Like this. You see, I was shot before I even saw him. It's nice how the beer pops out. Alright.
What are you skulking in the corner for, Hammond?
You just hear these guys everywhere, but you'll never see them. Right. Just roll everywhere. You see me rolling. They hating. I think this brought one of the first games to use, like, you know, over-the-shoulder shooting and cover mechanics. Like, he sticks to every object. Look at this! I wanted to roll, because I think rolling's a little faster.
Over.
I see you, Danny Dyer. Right. Let's carry on.
He's here. Who is? Hammond. Oh, fuck.
Now, I find the controls really hard, because it doesn't have inverted aim. It just doesn't let you switch. The sequel does. So I will die a bit because of that. The music's good as well. Good job on the music. Voice acting's okay.
Graphics are great.
Good time. I thought this game looked amazing.
Let him have it now.
You're in trouble now. How you feeling now?
Have it! Have some! Sorry I don't sound too good, by the way. Yeah. It's the winter period. Happy New Year, by the way. And just with the cold and partying, got a really bad throw. Have it! Oh, come on! He doesn't unstick. Oh, God. Is the shotgun still there? There, right. There you go. Yeah, it is me. So many people on each level.
You are one lucky bastard. It's him, he's coming.
Oh. Look, I'm limping already, so I've got to heal. Unreal. Look at how long this takes. Like, come on. Why would you make it take so long? Look at how long it takes. You're asking your audience to endure a minute of inactive gameplay. It's completely ridiculous. And like I said, I like the idea of a way to, you know, have a healer mechanic. Oh god. No button makes you unstick from the walls, except for the button that makes you stick to other walls. Here we go. I think this is the end of the level. It's the boss.
Johnson, you bastard!
Dad!
You want your boy back?
I think he's with us again.
Sunshine, good to see you again. Do you sleep well? You look a little drowsy. Grievous, bring the boy around. I want his undivided attention.
Where's my son, you fat bastard?
Patience, Mark, my boy. All in good time.
Warning you, Charlie. If you don't tell me where my son is, you better kill me now.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? Stop talking and start listening, Hammond. You're in no position to be making demands.
What's this all about, Charlie? I thought you'd retired. You know I have. I'm not with the Collins' gang anymore. You know that. I'm running a nightclub. I've been out nearly 2 months and I'm not in the life. I don't do this shit anymore!
Relax, son. You'll do yourself an injury.
I'll do you an injury, Charlie. I'll fucking swear I'll kill you.
Oh, fucking God. Eyebrows. Eyebrows. Make the boy listen. Can you hear me? Are you listening now, Marky boy? Put him in the chair.
Yeah, cutscenes were good for PS2 era.
Do I have your attention now, Marky boy? We're gonna play a little game. Do you like games, son? Eyebrows, give him the phone. This is the game we're gonna play. It's a bit like Simon Says.
Called Twister.
You do what I say. I ring you, you do the job. You don't do what I tell you,
the kid dies.
You don't do where I tell you, the kid dies. You don't do it when I tell you, the kid dies. You get in my drift?
No, can you say it again?
You see your kid alive. You do exactly what I say. You talk to anyone, you're late, or you let me down. Your kid dies. Do I make myself clear?
Crystal. What's this all about?
Absolute quartz.
What are you doing this to me for? I ain't done nothing to you.
I ain't done nothing.
You're still not paying attention. Not a very good listener, are you, son?
Who?
You're on the run. You killed your wife. You left the murder weapon behind at the scene. You're a convicted bank robber. Do you think the filth are gonna believe you?
It's got an alright setup for a game.
If you don't,
I'll get you in this, I swear!
Mark.
Such anger. What am I gonna do with you? You had have no idea, do you, son? You thought I was ready for the old people's home. When Bethnal Green are done with you, they bury you and your kid.
Yeah, why not? I don't think saving works like that, does it? Oh well, it's saved. I think there's only like 20 vehicles in the game. You'll see Jeeps everywhere. Cutscenes are a lot better than GTA at the time. I think I can say that.
Yeah, alright, I'm listening.
Rise and shine, Marky boy. You got work to do.
Get on with it, Jolson.
I want you to pay your old pals down in summer a visit.
Frith Street, innit?
I want you to let Nick Collins know you're no longer friends.
What's this all about, Charlie?
I want you to do a little DIY.
I'm not sure I'll get
you. I want you to remodel Collins' restaurant, the Republic. I mean, trash it. Smash the place to pieces. Crucify them. No, wait. Torch the place. You got me. Don't lead them until that place is a towering fucking inferno.
You're off your fucking rocker, Charlie. That's my old turf. They're friends of mine.
You heard me. Just go with it. I'll better be seeing Republic on the 6 o'clock news, or your boy will be all over the headlines by 10. I don't want any excuses, Hammond. Just do the job if you want to see your kid alive.
Right, so we've got to go and torch the Republic. There's a lot of long cutscenes in this game. I think that's, yeah, a bit of a detriment. They're going a little too long. Right, the Jeep handle's okay, actually. Sell your home for nothing. It's so hard to avoid. Take a left.
What's he doing?
What is he doing? What are you playing at? Come get some. Right, so the thing about the design of this city, it's not like GTA where, you know, everything's scalable. Climb over that fence, you know, go climb up that building. It's more like being inside a kind of castle. Basically, the roads are the only place you can go. I mean, that looked like a big shipyard there, but you know, you can't smash the gate. You won't be able to climb over it. There's not a lot you can explore. You can drive around the whole city, but you know, that's kind of the limit of it. If you get my drift.
Someone reported that shit that we're after me now.
It makes me feel a little claustrophobic.
Fuck! It's the Rosa!
Jesus, well, how could I avoid that? They told me to go that way. Okay, I need the camera. Right. Okay, that's awesome. Remember, this is PS2. Like, it looks damn good for a PS2 game. Where am I meant to go?
Excellent. You've gone.
Can I get out here? Where MI6 is. Right. Triangle's reverse. That's so hard to remember. And X is drive. I don't know why we put up with that. It never made sense to begin with, because with the trigger buttons, you can
assistance required.
You can drive and brake at the same time. You can hold R2.
Going west.
You know, and then you can brake at speed to drift. So, but way back then they always made X accelerate and square brake, which just, it never made sense, because you can only use your thumb to hit one button at a time. Where am I meant to go? Down here. You see, you'd never be able to get in there, even though it's a tiny barrier. Jesus. I'm literally not trying to waste time here either. I've got no idea where I'm meant to go. take a left. Right, it's blinking really hard. Oh, the reverse, man. Just make triangle get out the car, like GTA.
Some of us in a hurry.
Right, come on.
Zeus! I need some details.
Where am I meant to go? Okay, it must be this way. Just bring it on the right side of the road. Okay, I'm taking a left. Jesus. Prêt à manger? I can only imagine what a game like this looks like. PS4. I'm so sad they cancelled the PS3 version. It just mustn't be very profitable, but I heard these games sold a lot, so it never made sense to me. Tanya? Get out of my way. The indicators didn't tell.
Hey! I just polished that.
Okay, left. Let's go left.
Stop! You can't do that!
Right. Oh, come on. Right. At least we're not on a time limit. Should I get a micro? Micro? Out the car!
No time to get sentimental.
Okay, let's do this right. You can hear the music from here, Jesus. Okay, maybe the music was a glitch. You can't look left or right with the camera, so it's hard to know if you're gonna get hit by a car when you walk around the street. Is he gonna shoot me?
Alright, mate, what's it to be then?
Emma, I can't let you in.
What do you mean you can't?
Get lost, will ya? Look, take it somewhere else, Hammond.
Oh god, just let me get past, please. Great, right.
Oh no, get please the guns. Don't, please.
Hammond!
Come on. Come on. Come on. Right. No, not only do you die easily, but other people take forever to kill. Look at this. Why would you want to play most of the game like this? Look at how long it takes. It should have been 5 seconds at most back into the game. I mean, you're still going to die in shootouts because once you get like surrounded by two people, one with a shotgun, you're going to die anyway. So I don't know why they made this process so, you know, obnoxious. Anyway, guys, I'm going to leave the video there. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. Catch me next time for more The Getaway. Goodbye, guys. Take care.
Come on, mate. Right.
Goodbye, guys.